Hello, boys and girls. We are playing Void or Turgor, I don't know the name. And I think I managed to actually get this move to work. I planted some gold in one tree and some green into another and some blue into yet another. And then I realized I would still need some color to move to next location in the map.
You must feed yourself with color constantly.
Yes.
Take all you can find without pity. But I despair. Where will you find it? There are mere drops in my chambers and they dissipate as we speak. Quickly, collect what you can and never forget that time is killing you. Time is taking your color. Time is your real foe.
Okay, let me try to save the game here. Yep, now it's active.
Inside yourself, the more color you'll be able to transform and the stronger you'll be. And each heart will grant you the gift of a glyph. It's thought that the limit of a soul is 20 hearts. Perhaps such a powerful soul could even stand up to the brothers. For now, there is a heart in this chamber, I'm sure of it. Some are easy to find like that. Some are not. Search for it, my sweet.
Wow, can I get all the way top of that tower? What happens if I go down there? Uh-oh.
There's one chamber left. Hurry. Danger is close. I can feel it.
So that's the way out. Okay, I'm gonna reload.
Some are easy to find like that, some are not. Search for it, my sweet.
Replicate the color or grow it, I would have have to not just interact with the tree, but interact with it the right way, meaning drawing the color in the right shape.
Shell. This glyph charges the air with color and creates a protective shell around its creator. While the shell is present, the surrounding air becomes dense, making it impossible to draw other glyphs. Increasing the amount of color used in the glyph lengthens the duration of the shield.
Each of these hearts or writings has different capacity, at least for now. Which way was which? I wonder, will I have to fight this thing, or can I just avoid it maybe? Where is it? I go down there. I'll get back to the void. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, the thingy is over there now.
One chamber left. Hurry. Danger is close. I can feel it.
Okay. Save. Go back in.
This is a reservation. Predators used to dwell here. They're half-dead creatures, neither living nor dead. I think think they appeared when random drops of color merged with inanimate matter. But since the famine came, only the plants are left. Collect all the color that hasn't dissipated yet, then return to the void.
Right then.
Give you the power to control time. Don't fear death. There is no death in the void.
Shown before.
I'll be your guiding light.
But I think the tree might give something back later on. So, did I use up all the blue? Only a little bit. Silo. Sort of. Okay, I'll get some of my blue back. I'm sorry, azure.
No regrets.
I don't hear anyone anymore. Has anyone else survived?
Okay, I think I have least the tree looks pretty now. Let's see how much do have I got left. I can find that off the map spot. Have been just one at a time, once in a while glitch. Too bad I can't do it again. Thank you. it's too much to handle.
About the most important thing. Time, cold, and hunger aren't the most dangerous threats here. Listen, I'm hoping the brothers left this place forever. But if they ever return and find you, you'll be thrown into the nightmare. If they understand who you really are, there'll be no mercy. They're brutal. But blind, we could trick them together. If you collect the color in my chambers, grow a garden and feed me, they'll decide that you're a new brother, the one that I was destined to. Then they'll accept you as their apprentice and give you some color so you won't die of hunger. And then we would see what we could do. Start by growing a garden. This is your best life source. Fill as many trees as possible to the tips of the branches and collect your first harvest. Then my heart will be at ease.
Shell. This glyph charges the air with color and creates a protective shell around its creator. While the shell is present, the surrounding air becomes dense, making it impossible to draw other glyphs. Increasing the amount of color used in the glyph lengthens the duration of the shield.
A heart grants you the knowledge to handle color. Color doesn't like to be wasted.
Alignment of colors resembles, well, reminds me more and more of the human mind. Like when you're focused on one thing only, then you can't do something else simultaneously, and so on. Talk about changing their proportions, like the color is finite, but you can influence the balance. Again, this first thing it brings in mind is the brain chemistry and the workings of the mind. way, but now what? I think I'll have to go back out there.
Looks like there's only one creature wandering here. Do you hear it?
Uh-oh. It's the bat thingy. Ah!
Strike it with color. Take a good amount of nerve and strike it. The more color you put into the stroke, the more damage you will do to the unbelievable you beat it.
Oh, okay.
Yes, that's how you use color to fight. Remember, the more color you put into your blows, the greater the damage will be.
Honestly, it didn't really occur to me that I could use the color to deal damage. Search it. Now, what about the trees that I brought to life? Of course, I don't know which is which. Too little. So it worked, sort of, I think. What she said about time and about color processing. I'm not sure whether the ballet side would feel if I'm inside a chamber, or whether I need to actually go out there. Wait, did it come back or what happened? I don't have enough to move around. But let's see. Let's go check out that missile silo.
predators have appeared again in my realm. This is not good. Even though they are not alive, they are dangerous. They feel color inside you and will always attack. Worse, their return is a sign that color is being wasted, and nothing angers the brothers more. The appearance of predators in a sister's chambers is a sign that her realm is diseased. I beg you, rid my chambers of the predators, or we're both in danger. Just be careful that you don't waste color doing so. I sense two hiding here. I can hear them.
Enough. haste. Is that it? Chase this thing. Okay, come at me, bro. Yeah, except not when my mouse is not working. Glitching a little bit, or my mouse is. Wait, what? There's. Oh, the noise was still here, regardless. Sounds as if there are more of these. Okay. I think this is a good place to take a break again. Picked up some skills, but there's certainly a long way to go before I can even fully make sense of the controls and everything. So, bye bye for now, and see you soon.